don't think this guy came back.
Christ. That light is blinking.
Push it.
Push it?
Why not?
Are you fucking serious?
Here, look. It's just the brakes.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
This fucker works?
Seems like it.
I'll be damned. How the hell do we get it moving?
I don't know. Ask Mr. Amtrak over here.
No clue.
We found this in the boxcar back there.
Whoa, is this what it looks like?
I think so.
This hoss will take us right to Savannah. 100 tons of steel. Put 1,000 walkers between us and the ocean, and we don't have to give a shit. I can't believe it.
Just have to figure out how to get it started.
I'm sure we can figure it out. How tough could it be?
No idea, but we'll find out.
That's the spirit. Ben, if you could keep an eye on the girls and Duck, I'd appreciate it. I'm gonna make sense of these controls. Man, this could be exactly what we need.
Jesus! Kids might like those. This door's gonna hurt. Okay, you aren't gonna like this. Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine. Damn, pages are gone. I can kinda see the indentations from the writing. Hey, Clem.
What are you going to do with Lily?
There's nothing to do that would even begin to fit the crime.
We could lock her away forever.
I don't know about that one, huh?
She killed her.
Yeah, it's horrible. Here, found some water.
Oh, thank you. Perfect. He's allergic to bees.
Is that right?
It's all I can keep thinking about. Like, somehow that matters.
It doesn't.
I know. Well, I don't. But you're probably right.
There's a notepad on the train. Do you have any pencils or anything in your pack?
No, I wish. Maybe in the RV. What do you need it for?
There used to be something written on the notepad that I need to know about.
Well, if you're not using it, I'd take it. I'm out of paper, and there's all sorts of new leaves around here.
Here, I found these. If Duck's up for it.
Thank you. That's very thoughtful. He isn't fussy, you know.
What?
Most kids, they're really fussy about what they'll eat. Hate vegetables, that kind of thing.
Not Duck, huh?
No. The most trouble I ever have is making him use a fork. Thank you, Lee.
Sure. We found a notebook that we think might have had some starter directions on it, but the page is missing.
Well, I'm sure you guys will figure it out.
Hey, Lily. Lily.
I'm sitting here tied up like an animal while you guys decide what to do with me.
It's not like that.
Then what's it like? I'm leaving.
Stop you.
No, you're not. I'm not going to hurt you. Come with me. We could take the RV right now. He left the keys in it.
Come on, Lily.
Didn't think you would say yes.
I can't let you take the RV. Don't be crazy.
You're not letting me take it. Sorry, Lee. I really am.
Holy shit! She's stealing the RV! Come back here, you crazy bitch! Fuck! Stop!
Let's focus on the train.
Well, we're fucked if we don't figure out how this thing works. Can't spend the night out here. Duck is still sick, you know. We need to get to the city, the coast. You can read it now?
Yeah. Should be able to just follow the steps to get the engine on.
Sounds good. Son of a bitch! Whatever you did, lit the dash up!
So far, so good.
Now we're talking. Holy shit! We're golden!
What about Duck?
What about him?
Look, Kitty, it's something we're gonna have to deal with.
Did you not hear Cat? We don't know shit, Lee. Let's fucking enjoy this. Mom, let's see if she'll move.
all yours.
Damn it! Of course, we're still attached. Can you go find out where we're stuck and get us unstuck?
Yeah.
Hey, Kenny, we're loose!
You touch any of my stuff?
I took the map of the trade routes.
That's fine, you can have that.
Really?
Yeah, I got them all right up here. I guess it's no worse for wear. Name's Chuck. Charles, if you're fancy.
Lee.
That your crew outside?
Yeah.
And the guy up in the cab?
Him too.
I saw you walking through here and thought about scaring the pants off you.
What?
But I couldn't force myself to do it.
You're still kind of freaking me out.
Train folk will do that. Already met everyone outside. They all warmed to me right quick in direct sunlight.
You met Chuck.
Yeah, I did.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
He gave us candy. Ben too.
Welcome.
Thank you.
You met Kenny?
Sure did. Man shares my love of the road.
That's for certain.
I'm awful sorry your son's not feeling good.
I appreciate your concern.
Well, with a little TLC, I'm sure he'll be fit as a fiddle in no time. And I can offer y'all whatever I got. Although it ain't much.
Thank you. We'd like to do the same.
Why don't we hold off on...
Stay with us. We'd like the company.
Candy Chuck gave you. It taste okay?
It was really good.
No funny aftertaste?
No.
Train's cool, huh?
I guess. Scary, kind of.
How you doing, Ben?
I'm watching the girls and not working on a mega cool train. What do you think?
I don't know. Tired. Which could mean a lot of things, right?
Yeah. His body's probably fighting whatever's in it.
Exactly.
I'm sorry about the RV.
I'm worried. We're really on our own out here now.
Well, we're putting some time into this train. Worst comes to worst. Boxcar's safe enough to sleep in. Has Clementine said anything to you about Carly or Duck or anything? I'm worried about her.
No. That little girl is a puzzle.
Yeah, she is.
Poor Carly. God, where did yesterday go?
I don't know.
Are you okay? I know you were fond of her.
I was. This isn't any time for, you know, romance, but yeah. I was, fond of her, yeah. Anyway, let me know if anything changes here. Hey, Chuck.
Howdy.
Where are you from? You live around here?
Georgia boy. You saw where I live.
Why are you alone?
Why not? Seem to be doing all right.
Fine, then.
I'm sorry. I do like being around y'all, actually. It's nice.
You caught us on a bad day.
We still got a couple of kids. And this one's got a good spirit. That's some kind of something.
I'll talk to you later.
Hope so.
So that's it? We're cut loose?
Seems that way, yeah.
Great. We don't got much left, so just gather whatever you have. Let's go. Want a ride?
Well, it sounds like you're taking my home.
That's a yes, then.
Haven't found anything better for keeping the creepy crawlies out than that boxcar.
Doc's sick.
Get on the train, Clementine.
He's getting sicker.
Let me look at him.
We can keep going if you want.
Damn right I won't. That's what we're doing.
I think Lee just wants to talk it through.
It's talked through! Get on, Kat. I'll be up front. I don't want to hear any nonsense until we get where we're going.
Gotta be hard on you, eh? Three adults, taking care of three kids. No disrespect, son.
It is.
Your daughter's something else.
She's not. She's a survivor.
Takes after her dad, looks like.
Lee! Lee, I need you. Right now. I need you to go get Ken.
What's...
Would you get that off his face? My hands are full here. Thank you. Could you just get that off his face, please?
He's out of time. We need to stop this train.
Okay.
Please. Thank you.
stop the train. Kata needs you, Kenny.
Duck will be fine.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't talk like that right now.
Go back there and tell my wife everything will be fine. What is the goddamn deal? He's a little sick, but we can't just quit. It's a scratch. He's not like the others. Jesus, all y'all are just making it worse.
This isn't about Duck.
It's not about my son dying. What the hell do you know? You're not my friend!
I don't hate you.
You sure as shit haven't done anything for me.
You think you're the reason Duck was bitten? Like you had this coming or something? You didn't kill Herschel's son.
Yes, I did. And now it's catching up to me.
That's not what went down. You looked out for your kid. Bad thing happened to someone else's.
There ain't no way this world lets my son live when I help put someone else's in the ground.
That's not the way it works. You know that. Stop the train, man.
And it's... I think it's time.
The boy's been bit, in case you haven't figured that out.
Take as long as you need.
There ain't no time left to take. What are we gonna do?
We can't allow him to become one of those things.
But what if he doesn't?
Kenny, I love you very much. I love our son more than life itself. I need you to hear me. What you are saying, that he may not turn, is foolish.
But...
No.
There's... Come on, Kat.
If you think of one, you let me know.
Isn't there some sort of pill, or... something we can just give him.
Stop it.
Just drift off to sleep. Right, hon? I mean, Jesus, this is our son.
I know. But we know it's here or nothing.
Oh, fuck. Just who, then? You want me to?
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
No. It should be a parent.
No parent should have to do something like this.
Lee's right, Kat. We can say our goodbyes and just let that be it.
I don't know. Lee, you'd be doing this family a great service. Why don't we take him into the forest, so Clementine doesn't have to see?
Yeah.
Give us a moment to say goodbye.
Of course. I'm gonna take care of Duck.
I thought he was going to die.
I'm putting him out of his misery.
Oh.
Yeah. Look, Clem, things are... What the?
No!
Ben, take Clementine into the train. Go. It'll be fine.
Cat, gotcha! Why? Cat?
Honey?
Oh, fucking God.
Oh my God.
I...
Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it. Understand what happened?
Yes.
Okay. What do you think it's about?
What Chuck said.
What Chuck say?
That what happened to Duck would happen to me.
The fuck he did.
Swear.
Sorry. I'm gonna go talk some sense into him.
Don't be mad.
Hey.
How you doing?
I don't care what reasons you had for doing it. No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna end up dead.
Cause she is. I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow that y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
Do what's best for Clementine.
Oh, well then, you do have it all figured out. Never mind. Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for criming, he cut that hair.
Like a gun. Are you kidding me?
What, she's too young to handle one? There ain't two more. You gotta consider her a living person. That's it. You're either living or you're not. You ain't little, you ain't a girl, you ain't a boy. You ain't strong or smart. You're alive. Look at her hair. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun. Because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out. I don't mean to tell you how to do your job, but too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
I hear you. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
I shot the kid, you know.
I suppose someone had to.
What a mess.
You said it.
You have any family?
Out there, somewhere. Been sort of on my own for the past, 14 years now.
Sorry to hear that.
No one to blame.
You're homeless then?
Suppose. I've had homes here and there, and they just don't work out. I like a drink, you know?
Yeah.
Got any?
No.
Darn.
Be safe up here.
You betcha.
Many of us left.
Yeah. You, me, and Kenny. Clementine. The homeless dude if he sticks around.
We're all homeless.
You know what I mean.
There's not much use in describing people by who they were.
Yeah, I guess not.
See you.
Yeah.
The whiskey. They look clean enough. Hey, Clint.
Did you talk to him?
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you, but there are some precautions we have to take.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay, what should we do?
Well, we're gonna figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and, tidy up a little, so you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good. What do you think about Chuck?
I don't know.
Me neither. He might be an okay guy, though.
You think?
We'll keep an open mind about him. He's probably had it pretty rough. What a crappy day.
The crappiest.
3 months ago, I'd known what you'd be seeing. I don't know if I would have taken you with me.
I probably would have run out of food.
You're damn near starved with me.
I'm glad I came with you.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Found this if you wanted.
Damn. Didn't realize I had it left. Thank you. Want a nip?
No, I'm fine.
Suit yourself. Anybody in there want to share a drink, you let them know.
Will do.
To the water.
Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some?
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd help.
It was me.
Huh?
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
Jesus, Ben.
I know. They said they had my friend, that he was with them.
Just stop. Fuck. Can we even trust you?
Yes.
Why'd you have to go and tell me that?
I just...
No, just don't tell anybody. You can't take any of it back, so don't.
Okay.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
So you're probably not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
No.
Cause it does. Kinda.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Okay.
Mind if we do this now?
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Do you know how to do this?
Yeah, of course.
I don't believe you.
Well, good.
Good?
Means you know when someone's lying to you, which is another valuable survival skill.
So you did kill someone before?
Yeah.
I'm glad you finally told me.
Me too.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
Killing is bad no matter what.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
Doesn't make it good.
But you have to.
I do it because it's necessary. Walkers aren't people. Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Yeah. Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
There, all set.
Does it look dumb?
No. You look cute. And a lot harder to grab. You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away? Got it.
I mean with one of these. First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time. And don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Okay. Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Is there anything else I should know?
Squeeze the trigger. Steadily, okay? Don't give it a quick yank or pull.
Steady. I can do that.
Every time. It'll be tough, but just remember to do that. You'll hit what you're aiming at.
Okay. I'm ready.
Good. Don't lock your elbows. Okay, let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly, and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yeah, you do. Bit to the right. Aim lower.
I got it!
Excellent. Good shot. Aim more to the right.
Steady now. Almost got it.
There you go. Nice.
I did it!
Yeah, you did. Good job.
I squeezed the trigger, just like you said.
I know. You did good.
They're not walkers, though.
No, far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay, I feel good.
Not so scary, huh?
Nuh-uh.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
I want to talk about Savannah.
Me too.
And what we're gonna do when we get there. We don't know what to expect. The city could be bad or totally under control. The thing is, you and I, we're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this train stops, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
A plan. I like it.
Good. I think we should look for your parents.
Really?
Yeah. You need to know if they're okay, and, well, if they're not, what happened to them?
I'm sure they're okay.
Yeah, it's best to stay positive.
That's what Dad always says.
Let's look at the map. If we can figure out where they were, we can start there. Looks like we'll come right through town if there's nothing on the tracks to hold us up. Now, we've got a good chunk of Savannah here. What do you think?
They always stay in the same place when they go there. It's,
Hey, don't worry. We'll figure it out. Have you ever been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. There are a lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
They've got really tasty desserts. It's called the something Mar.
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
So we'll head there.
Yes!
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very good. Can I tell my parents? You know.
Sure. Go ahead. All right. How do you feel?
Good. Better. I'm glad we have a plan.
And you're a good little shot.
Thanks.
I guess we should see how far.
Oh, shit! Hold on, everybody!
Fucking stupid, Ben. I'm just saying.
I don't know. I ain't got much experience with y'all's fortitude, but we could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles. That's gas or diesel. Something that's gonna explode.
You gotta get a hold of yourself. This a crew here.
This ain't shit.
This?
Yo! You keep screaming like that, and you're gonna get your face chewed off.
Are you guys gonna be trouble?
Because we could've just kept walking.
No, we're friendly!
Put your hand down, kid.
That's what everybody says.
We know.
Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah, you're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.